What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Daily here from Nation Fusion, and today we're going to have a first impressions for you for Police Simulator Patrol Officer. And this game was given to me via a key, and we are just doing our first impressions. We'll have a full review on the website coming soon and here on YouTube as well. But this is just a first impressions video. And right off the gate, I gotta say, I like the concept and I like the idea. But as somebody that does most of this stuff on a day-to-day basis, I see a lot of weird issues and weird things that could be improved, as well as just from a gaming standpoint, there are some small issues and things like that. But I gotta say, right off the gate, the initial impression is I like the direction and I like the concept and idea. Hopefully these guys can execute on that. So what we have here is a basically like a life simulator that you see on some of these games like Grand Theft Auto, where you do like the RP as a police officer. There's been a couple of games, and I'll touch on this really briefly, but there's a game that looks very similar to this that I think either was directly influenced or designed from that game, or somebody worked on that game and now works on this game, or it could be the same company. Well, when we do the full review, we will check into all of those details, but this is just my first impressions of the gameplay. So you start off, you make your cop, you can change a couple of different character options about them, and then you kind of jump into the game. It has a brief tutorial, shows you kind of how some of the basics work, and then as you progress and level your character up by doing these police activities such as writing tickets, catching jaywalkers, or writing tickets for people littering, you unlock more equipment to use, which then unlocks more guys' crimes that you can either prevent or stop. So overall, the gameplay is fun. I like the, like I said earlier, I like the concept, I like that. However, in practice, some of the movements, the animations are definitely holding this game back, and that's really what it looks like. Is it looks like a developer with an awesome concept and a great idea, and just kind of mediocre execution of some of these things. So some of the character models look a little weird. The dialogue obviously needs a ton of work. You'll hear some of it in the gameplay here. Needs a vast improvement on voice acting. I feel like they use some text-to-speech, like AI talk, in here as well. Some of the stuff just doesn't sound like it came from an actual voice actor. And if it did, it was a minimal effort. So, being a passionate person of voice acting, that really kind of killed my vibe, especially for the main character, whoever voices the police officer, if that's an AI, which it's real hard to tell nowadays whether it's an AI kind of doing text to speech or actual person. Either way, not impressed with the audio here. From any case, I'm not impressed with the vehicle audio. I'm not impressed with the voice audio. I'm not impressed with the sound design for some of the weapons. Hopefully that will change over time, because as I mentioned earlier, the concept is interesting. You start out by writing like parking tickets, like catching people for jaywalking, and then as you progress, you can do other police activities. You can run radar, tow vehicles, things like that. So it has an interesting and fun kind of curve to it, but some of the just clearly indie design flaws are really front and center. In addition to the audio not being great, the visuals aren't the best. There's clipping and some textures that don't look as good as others. But there's also some interesting variation. So the license plates will have different expiration years on them, which changes the tag color. I thought that was really cool for gameplay purposes. Looking at license plates, finding vehicles that are improperly parked. That's a cool thing. I do that in my day job a lot anyway. The issue that I have with some of this stuff is just the context of how you issue citations and issue your tickets sometimes doesn't match what you actually see. So, for example, I saw a vehicle which I thought was parked improperly. It was parked in an area where there was no parking meter, and there was no parking like assigned zone underneath it. So I hit it with a illegally parked ticket, and I lost points for that. And then in another case, I had a person who was jaywalking, so I went ahead and stopped them ask for the ID, which was, I guess, what you're supposed to do there. And then they made some kind of weird, like, gesture with their eyes. And the game had just previously told me that if a character seemed suspicious, that I should frisk them. So I did a frisk of that character and ended up losing points for some kind of amendment violation. So the only way this game could be any more realistic is while I'm doing my job, there was a person following me around with a camera asking to see my supervisor and telling me that he's allowed to film in publicly accessible areas of public lobbies and public places. So hopefully they'll add that kind of content in there at some point as well. We'll have a little Amagansett press in the game. But overall, I think Police Simulator is an interesting game. It's definitely on its way to, you know, being more popular. I've seen some YouTubers play it, some kind of big personalities and things like that. And overall, I'm, you know, enjoying the game itself. As I progress and get, you know, further in, we will have a full review coming up on the website. So if you're interested in checking out the full review to look at all of the different gameplay mechanics and all the things that you can do in the game, check back here with us in a week or so. For now, if you just want a quick impressions, I like I like the game. I do recommend you check it out if it's something that you've been wanting to check out and you just need kind of like an approval or an okay, that it's not like a scam title, that kind of thing. I think the developers have a long way to go, but I like the progress that they're making. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time here on Nation Fusion TV.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
Sure. The wrecker is en route to your location. Hi, officer.